4570 with some big old reloads that I made up, some 350 grain spear. Anyway, can't tell how far they are. The chronograph won't read them because they're too, sun's too low. Besides, I gotta get a new chronograph. Just saying. By the way, this thing kind of hurts to shoot. I think I keep missing it. Don't know why. If you want to get healed from flinching, shoot one of these 4570s. They hurt.
You want to go strong, you want that little bit of a bend. Same thing with the handgun. If you want
that's the trick. It's shooting about 18 inches low.
Really?
Uh-huh.
No.
Red means go.
You're good. I'm just trying to get an idea here.
You got to hit it because that's the last bullet.
To put the pressure on you.
I'm sorry.
You're warmed up now.
Are you ready?
I was wondering about the future of America with the
I haven't shot handgun since July, so.
Well, that's what I'm saying. America's in peril. Watch it blow the phone out of my hand.
Dude, that is awesome! That is awesome!